Dutch says the coffers are looking pretty.
You're shooting at thin air.
What Dutch says the coffers are looking pretty good again. We could almost leave now if we chopped half the dead wood.
We ain't doing that.
I mean, why the hell do we need a gaggle of girls who won't even fuck you if you put a gun to their head? I'm sure you've tried. Is it too much to ask, considering they get a piece of every damn dollar I bring in?
Everyone does their share. I don't see you lifting a finger around camp.
Swanson does his share. Molly, come on.
That's different.
See, this is what I mean. I've always liked Abigail, though. That's my kind of girl. Sully, but strong. Okay, here we are.
I'll get the explosives planted. Coach should be coming through any minute now. Set them in the road over here so we can blow it as it comes over the bridge. Got some good cover over here. You hide behind this tree to my left, Morgan. Williamson, you take the other side. Try to stay out of sight. We don't want to spook them. Okay, here we are.
I'll get the explosives planted. Coach should be coming through any minute now.
I'll set them in the road over here so we can blow it as it comes over the bridge. Got some good cover over here. You hide behind this tree to my left, Morgan. Williamson, you take the other side. Try to stay out of sight. We don't want to spook them.
Here they come. You gonna shoot the charges, Morgan? About time you did something.
How much we get, cowpoke?
Enough.
Here. Thank you kindly.
Thank you.
Maybe I had you wrong, Arthur. Maybe you can win as well as fight. Or maybe you is lucky.
We'll see, I guess, how lucky any of us is.
Exactly. All right. Better get out of here. Split up, I reckon.